One student is under arrest after being caught with a gun at a Tupelo school. School officials say they got word around 10:30 this morning that the unnamed student was carrying the loaded gun. After a quick investigation, school resource officers and Tupelo police located the student and the gun. Deputy Police Chief says the student is charged with possession of a firearm on a school campus. The school district says it will also seek the maximum school punishment allowed.